The free energy change, or delta G, of a particular reaction is the sum of the standard free energy and RT times the natural log of the ratio of the concentrations of products to reactants. If the delta G of a reaction is negative, then the reaction progresses forward. The delta G becomes